every police person in this city bears some responsibility for the situation that exists.
A new coalition is calling for a broader investigation of the New Orleans Police Department. One group wants the federal government to review all complaints about the NOPD.
But as WDSU News anchor Randy Russo explains, some officers say that might backfire in tonight's Big Local Story.
Yes, Scott, the Community United for Change Coalition has been meeting for roughly 6 weeks now, and tomorrow they're planning a protest in front of the federal courthouse demanding a complete overhaul of the New Orleans Police Department. But many officers, both past and present, say while all eyes are on the police department now, they need to first look to the leadership about to take over.
There must be a new culture created in the New Orleans Police Department that says to the police, don't abuse people. And if you have a partner that abuses people, please tell.
And that's what the Community United for Change Coalition is asking people to do. Malcolm Super with the coalition is also demanding that the U.S. Attorney General and the U.S. Justice Department widen their investigation into the NOPD. This comes after the recent indictments of several officers involved in the Danziger Bridge shootings case.
They have already announced that they are doing 8 investigations, and we say that there's plenty more that need to be investigated.
Most people feel that this probably has been going, this scandal now with the police shootings, you know, probably has been going on forever. But I can tell you for a fact that that's an absolute, you know, not true.
Jimmy Keene, a former high-ranking member of the NOPD, says the Danziger case has created a public perception of a corrupt department. He also says while there may be some cases left to be uncovered, many officers are no longer trusted and could be put in harm's way on the streets.
You're going to find, you know, some things actually happen as we see coming out. But the ripple effects are going to be damaging.
And like Keene, the Fraternal Order of Police and the Police Association of New Orleans wants to wait and see what a new mayor and a new police chief can offer the department before allowing a federal takeover.
There's going to be a lot of change as we talked about, the new mayor and a new police chief, and that's where it begins. It's not where it ends, it's where it begins. And let's give them a little bit of a shot.
And the Community United for Change Coalition not only protesting tomorrow, but they're also planning a public hearing for victims and their families Thursday at 6 p.m. at St. James African Methodist Episcopal Church. Scott.